she is going to have a happy life, and I don't think she's too nervous about what typically happens to turkeys.
Oh, a turkey rescued last spring in Stockton is now promoting peace, acceptance, and compassion all around the community. And if that's not enough, she's also helping young people to read.
And as CBS 13's Carlos Correa shows us, the 14-pound bird is named Sadie, and she's very much on her way to becoming a social media superstar.
About 20 miles south of Stockton, there's a group that tends to get up close and personal just to bring people a little joy. And their leader is a turkey with a lot of personality. At the Harvest Home Sanctuary, residents are accustomed to just eating, sleeping, and fighting over attention.
They get really excited to see me sometimes. I think it might be the food, but.
There's Ethel the pig, Kona the turkey, and Spencer the duck. They are all rescued animals getting a second chance at life. Sadie, a 14-pound turkey, has become the star attraction.
They're really sweet. They're a lot more like a dog than people would expect, I think. They like to follow you around.
Sadie, who was rescued 8 months ago, has been very busy spreading joy around the community, visiting youth camps and even libraries, encouraging children to read.
I think there's such a special bond between animals and children. And here in Stockton, we have some of the lowest literacy rates in the entire country. And if we can promote compassion and literacy all at the same time, it's a win-win for everybody.
Children read to Sadie mostly books about, you guessed it, turkeys and life on a farm. Sanctuary workers are also capturing the bird's life on her own personal Instagram page.
And they deserve protection and respect just like all other animals. And how compassion, especially in our times today where we're rocked by wildfires and violence in our community, it's so nice and refreshing.
Sadie's next event is Tuesday. She'll be at the Arnold Rule Community Center's micro library here in Stockton with her friends from the sanctuary.
All right, Carlos, talking turkey. If I had a turkey, I would name it Butterball just to make it nervous. Carlos, thank you. Two Thanksgiving turkeys will